Now here are the letters which we are going to learn. Okay, so let's see here. The first one is BR. So these two letter also consonant letters. So when these two consonant letters, when it come together, the sound it makes different. So this is called the blending sound. B and R. So when it comes together, it come BR. Okay, then next is CR. So when these two consonant letter, when it comes together, how the sound is? Now C is K and R is R. We say R. So this will be PR. Next is the letter F and R. So the consonant letter of F sound is how? And R, that is fr. Next is, this is letter G and this is R. So how it come? G and R, that is gr. Now next P and R letter. Now the sound when it blend how? P the sound come P and R the sound come R. So this is R. Okay, so let's learn with some words of BR, CR, FR, GR, PR. So now let's learn with the word with BR. So you can see here the picture also I have given, and the word with this BR, the blending sound BR. Okay, so here brush, bra, ush. Okay, brush. So again you say after me, brush, bra, ush, brush. Next is brunch. Brunch, you know. So dear children, this is the tree and this is the stem and this is the branch. So what we say? Brunch. Here also you see the blending sound br, br, unch, brunch. Now next see here, this is the food item which we used to have in the morning. So many item in this picture. So what do we say here? Breakfast. Now see what you can see here, the common BR. Again here the blending sound br, break. Okay, breakfast. Next, can you recognize this picture? This is a vegetable. Yes, this is what? Broccoli. Okay, see again here the blending sound BR, bro, broccoli. So let's learn again. Brush, brunch, breakfast, broccoli. Okay. Now here come the blending of CR. CR, how? C the sound K, if you are going to read it individually, C K. R is R, R. Well, how we say? C is K and R is R. So when it join, it come R, R. Okay, now here first this picture you can see, first is crop. Crop. Okay, you see here, see the picture nicely, this is crop. Then next is crab, 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 crab. See the picture here. Then next is showing here a sad face, cry, CR. You see the blending sound cr, cry, cry. Then next come here, this is a picture, this is a picture of crowd, CR. Again the blending sound crowd. So the baby is crawling. So what do we say here? The word crowd. Let's read from the beginning. Crop, crab, cry, crowd. So here all the blending with CR and the sound is cr. Okay, so children, let's learn another blending with FR. That is r. So we say F sound is f and R sound is r. R. So when it comes, it is the sound, the blending sound is fr, fr. Now, first picture, can you recognize? Yes, of course, this is frog, 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 fr. The sound here, the blending sound, fr, frog. Then, here is a picture of fruits. So you can see the blending sound, fr, fruit, fr, the blending sound. Fruit. Then here we have many friend. What do we say here? Friend. Again, FR, the blending sound. Friend. Then here next is fry. Fry. Again, the blending sound. FR. Fr. Fry. So again, let's read it out. Frog. Fruit. Friend. Fry. Let's see here. Now next, the blending sound come from GR, G sound, G and R. This is the letter R. We say what? R. So this is R, R. When these two sound, when these two consonant sound, when it blend together, the sound it produce different. R. So this is the picture. Hope you can recognize. This is grandmother. So we love our grandmother. So this is the spelling with the blending sound, grandmother. Now you can recognize here the color is different, but this is what? GR again. Gr. Gr. Grapes. Grapes. This is a fruit. Hope you can recognize it easily. Next is green. GR. GR. Green, that is a smiling, a beautiful smile. Green. Okay, then next is graft. You can see here, this is GR, graft. You can see the picture, this is the stem. When we cut it here, the new saplings it produce. This is called graft. And the blending sound is how? GR, gr, graft, graft. Next is, this is grass. Can you see here? This is the picture that I have given here. Grass. Now what is the blending? Gr. Grash. Grash. Let's read it. Grandmother. Grapes. Green. Graft. Grass. Let's learn another blending sound of this letter P, the consonant letter P and the consonant letter R. P sound P and R sound R. So when it joined together, it is R. Now you can see here, this is the word prism. So many times you have seen this object. So this is a solid object. Okay, so what do we say here? Prism. Then next is here print. It might be the footprint of an animal or maybe a human being, our hand pump. So this is what? Print. Again here per, print. Then next is write. Hope you can easily recognize this is what? A group. So we doesn't say group, this is a write. Okay, PR, write. Prism, print, and write. So dear children, we have learned the blending of R, GR, BR, CR, FR, and GR. So by watching this video, keep learning.